What's up, everybody? It's April 6th, 2018, and I'm just at my friend's house. He lives right on Baldwin Lake. Obviously, there's no lake, but it's a really pretty spot right here. And when there is water in this area, it is a lake. It's like it like triples the property value for like 3 months or however long when they get big thunderstorms. And it's always windy like this over here. I don't know if you guys can hear me because it is really windy, but it's always windy like this over here. This is Baldwin Lake. So that is Snow Summit, and that is Bear Mountain. I'm gonna get my damn finger out of there so it'll focus again. But yeah, so this is Baldwin. It's a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful spot. If you're someone who wants to live up in the mountains but doesn't really want as much snow, then this is the part of town you want to be in, because they get a lot less snow. That's pretty funny. So anyway, just wanted you guys to check out what's going on up in the Big Bear area today. It's a beautiful day. We were supposed to get some rain tomorrow, but that's not going to happen. So anyone planning on coming up, cruise on up, you'll be safe. I mean, we may get a shower, but it's not looking like anything. These clouds are like, we beg to differ, sir. Anyway, peace out, guys. Baldwin Lake up in Bear Valley in the San Bernardino National Forest. Peace out, guys. Have a terrific day.